Catty Cat Video Productions. I'm John Wozniak Jr. Join me for another of Don Skinner's motorcycle journeys. This is the second of the five adventures covering our July 2021 ride through Colorado and New Mexico. This video focuses on our ride from the Eisenhower Tunnel via the Vail Pass and our visit to the scenic mining town of Minturn, Colorado. Catching Colorado 24, we rode over the refurbished Green Bridge, now listed in the Historic Landmark Registry. A bit down the road from the Green Bridge is Camp Hale, the home and high altitude training facility of the famed 10th Mountain Division. Bob Dole is one of the more famous soldiers of the 10th, who was wounded in Italy in 1943. Recovering from his wounds, he spent a career as a civil servant, another great American. From Camp Hale, we rolled into historic Leadville, Colorado, and finding ourselves in front of the Wild West Silver Dollar Saloon, who could resist kicking back for a bit and even enjoying adult beverage? And yes, they do serve Coca-Colas too. The ride over Independence Pass is always spectacular, and we had a nice night in Aspen. We trust you'll enjoy the music, the scenery, and the ride. Camp Hale was home and training facility for the 10th Mountain Division. Camp Hale provided the perfect training environment for our troops. Training in the high altitude combat skills of the day, including mountain climbing, rappelling, skiing, downhill and cross country, as well as the cold weather survival skills preparing them for the harshest of the alpine-like conditions they would be facing the enemy. 10th saw heavy action during the war, and those that made the ultimate sacrifice are remembered at a monument located at the Tennessee Pass. We salute the brave soldiers of the 10th Mountain Division. Semper Fi.
Hi, Teddy Cat. That means that you go somewhere, just do it.